In those days, a decree went out from Emperor Augustus that all the world should be registered.
Everybody counts. Census 4 BC.
Joseph and Mary traveled to Bethlehem. Mary is expecting a baby. Joseph also went to town of Nazareth in Galilee to Judea, to the city of David called Bethlehem.
So when Mary and Joseph went to the town of Bethlehem, there was no room. And then they finally came to this house and they knocked on the door. And they said, "May we please have some room to stay for the night?" And they said, "Yes, you may stay in the stable with all of our animals."
While they were there, the time came for her to deliver her child. And she gave birth to her firstborn son and wrapped him in bands of cloth.
"I'm Mary. I got birth of baby Jesus."
And laid him in a manger because there was no place for them in the inn. And the animals look on.
In that region, there were shepherds living in the fields, keeping watch over their flock by night. Then an angel of the Lord stood before them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified.
But the angel said to them,
"Do not be afraid, for see, I am bringing you good news of great joy for all the people. To you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign for you. You will find a child wrapped in bands of cloth and lying in a manger."
The angel and multitude of heavenly hosts praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest heaven and on earth. Peace among us, those whom he favors."
When the angels had left them and gone into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, "Let us go now to Bethlehem and see this thing that has taken place, which the Lord has made known to us." So they went with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the child laying in the manger.
"It's done!
See, the Jesus is born. We're following."
But Mary treasured all these words and pondered them in her heart.
In the time of King Herod, after Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea, wise men from the east came to Jerusalem asking,
"Where is the child that's been born, King of the Jews?
We have seen his star and we have come to pay him homage."
There were three wise men. And they saw that star, and they knew that there was a new baby king that was born.
When they had heard the king, they set out, and there ahead of them went the star that they had seen at its rising,
until it stopped over the place where the child was.
"Hi, child."
When they saw that the star had stopped, they were overwhelmed with joy.
On entering the house, they saw the child with Mary, his mother, and they knelt down and paid him homage. Then, opening their treasure chests, they offered him gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
All is calm, one virgin mother and child. Holy infant, so tender and mild. Sleep.